Just this week, Missouri changed its requirements to become a substitute teacher. KCTV5 is your school authority, so we wanted to know if Kansas was considering doing something similar. Abby Dodge reports on the state's response.
To substitute teach at any school in Kansas, you need at least 60 college credit hours. The Kansas Department of Education says while those requirements are changing across the state line, that's not what's happening here.
The Kansas Department of Education says school districts haven't reached out to them asking for changes, but schools like Blue Valley have a help wanted sign on the district homepage. On the Missouri side, the state is working on addressing a lack of people it saw even before the pandemic.
The situation seems to be suggesting that there will be an even greater need for substitute teachers moving forward, and we are already having trouble finding them, you know, as it is.
And I think it was wise of the state of Missouri not to overlook substitutes, because I think that would be easy to do.
Missouri used to have the same requirements as Kansas, 60 college credit hours. Now Missouri workers can apply to be a sub if they're 21 years old, have a high school diploma or some sort of equivalent, and take an online course, which takes about 20 hours. The course will go over things like professionalism, diversity, keeping kids engaged, managing a classroom, and the kids in it, no matter their challenges.
At the end of the day, this is just trying to take care of our kids, and it's been a tough 6 months for our kids, and anything that helps them right now, we're all for it.
Kristen Hetzel is a sub in Raytown. She says once classes are in person, she expects to be busy.
I mean, I've worked with a stuffy nose or a sore throat before, and I would never do that now because you just don't know what's behind it.
Hetzel says the changes will help.
Our pool is shrinking because people need to stay home and stay safe.
Pamela Bradley is also a sub in Raytown. She's hesitant about the statewide changes.
When you get your 60 credits, I think you're putting more into your knowledge versus 20 hours online. Are the kids going to get quality people, I guess, is my concern.
The state says just because you complete the online course doesn't mean you have a job. People hoping to be subs still have to pass a background check and interview with their local school to see if they're a good fit.
The Kansas Department of Education says that changes aren't out of the question. They just don't have any in the works right now. In Mission, Abby Dodge, KCTV 5 News.
The state of Missouri tells us that within 24 hours of announcing that rule change, they had 90 people apply for a license to become a substitute teacher.